Good morning, Reddit. This is Kai signing on to the hood. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
Did you know that we had a new coach for volleyball? Let's hit over the net with Coach Santiago.
As a community coach for the Charlotte JV and Varsity volleyball team, my role was to support the head coach, Coach Mitchell, and the assistant JV coach, or the JV coach, Coach Jefferson. My role was to identify areas that we're strong in, work on areas that we're weak in to prepare us for our next match. I think this year we had a challenging schedule based on what schedule Coach Mitchell put out for us. I've seen our team grow technically and as a team to be there for each other, not just on the court, but also off the court.
You know, Coach Santiago has been a blessing to us this year as a program. And Coach Santiago came into the program to help us. I really could tell that he was involved and invested in each of the individual players and wanted the team to do well as a whole. He's real detail-oriented, which made a big difference in our growth as a team, especially with a new group.
My first year playing volleyball, Santiago has helped me a lot and made me a better player and a better teammate.
Have you ever wondered who was behind testing? Well, here's Mr. Hemp on how to ace it.
I really don't understand why people overlook him, because he truly is the man. He does so many things around here.
One thing that people probably don't know about him at Shaw, he's actually the as well as being the academic dean, he's the testing coordinator as well. So he's over all testing as far as milestones, PSAT, and all of those things. He has to make sure all of those things are in place here.
The thing that takes up the most of my day is mostly planning for upcoming events such as testing, planning for Raider camp next year, just planning for things that are coming down the road.
I think what impressed me the most is how real he is and how humble. He's just a great person to be around, and he truly loves the people in the building and especially the children.
Have you ever wondered who coached the swim team? Let's jump in the order with Coach Mitchell.
My mom impacted me greatly. You know, I watched how she worked with children and the impact she had on kids every day. And, you know, 10 years down the road, she would still have that same relationship with those kids. And it really spoke to me and gave me a desire to want to do bigger things with my life. And that's what led me back into teaching.
I met Coach Mitchell my freshman year when I tried out for volleyball. And my first impression of him was he has a really big forehead, but it matches his heart, so.
You know, I found a way in CSU and joined a master's program that led me here today. And all along the way, she's been there by my side, guiding me to coach, guiding me in teaching, and guiding me in the life lessons that I really needed to portray on these children.
I do think Coach Mitchell is somebody I'll never forget in life, because he's just someone that I can always talk to. He has helped me through some hard times, and I'll never forget that.
And you know, looking back at where I am now, with the year being her gone, it's really impactful, you know, what she's done for me and how she caused me to end up where I am today and changed the course of my life.
All right, that's it for today, Reddit. This is Kai signing off from the hood.